Welcome back, guys, to another episode of
Tracker's been successfully coupled with the target.
Advanced Warfare.
We've got Pandora in the crosshairs now. Projected destination is Rio Gallegos Air Base. If Irons is planning a strike anywhere in the hemisphere, this would represent an ideal staging point. Our only option is to intercept Pandora in international airspace and force a controlled landing. Coordinates for mid-air rendezvous to follow.
Roger that. I've got a team suiting up now.
It's a big step, Cormac. You'll be hitting Atlas directly. No more working from the shadows.
Wow! We're intercepting them over Antarctica. What in the world? This is going to be insane. Here we go, boys. Crash! Antarctica, January 3rd, 2060. Assault Exo, boost jump, sonics, and mag gloves. Here we go. It's gonna be cold as shit.
Is this Sentinel 2-3 on final approach?
Copy all, Sentinel 2-3. Your primary objective is the cargo. All other assets are expendable.
Affirmative, Kingpin.
Oh shit.
We're rendezvous with Guardian 5 at the drop point and secure the cargo. Activate mag grips.
We've got jetpacks now?
Time to bring this bird down.
What in the world, dude? No way.
Watch the wind. Use your mag grips to steady yourself. Set your charge.
Alright, let's plant this thing. There we go.
Device set.
This is some crazy shit, man. Wow! There go both of the wings. No way!
Cargo in tow! Heading to the drop point!
Copy that, Sentinel 1. Guardian 5 is on the ground, ready to receive.
We took its wings off and attacked.
Drone guidance is on target for the drop point.
Kingpin, any response by Atlas?
No way.
We're tracking their orbital platform. No movement yet.
Keep us posted.
I can't see anything. Wow, dude.
What do we got?
The extraction team blew the back hatch and is securing the cargo.
All units be advised. We picked up an Atlas QRF on approach. Drop pods are inbound on your position.
Oh, shit.
Load the cargo onto Guardian 5
ASAP. I'll give them that.
How the hell did they react that quickly? How do you get men over Antarctica that fast? I'm still mind blown over the fact that we freaking blew the wings off of that plane, attached another plane to it, and just freaking took it as our own. That was badass. Here we go. Let's load her up. He's got a badass helmet.
Guardian 5,
chucking grenades everywhere. Falling to a cave?
Is everyone all right?
I don't think that could have been planned more perfectly.
Kingpin, do you copy?
Damn it. We're too deep. We need to find a way to the cargo.
Looks to be an opening through here.
Do you imagine being stuck down here? Oh my gosh. I couldn't do it.
Suit thermals are having a hard time keeping up. Lights.
We good?
Some ice. We're clear.
Keep scanning.
Did you hear that?
No one's gonna survive on
hold your fire. Movement ahead. Trigger, Mitchell. Wait for orders next time.
Sorry, man. Oh, gosh. I thought that was my clearing to go. That's kind of cool that rather than having all hell break loose, it just kind of tells you, hey, do better next time. Before in Call of Duty, that would mean you, like, failed or... Why would he not shoot me with that? Shoot the ice underneath him.
Mitchell, blow the bridge.
Yes. Blow it. There he goes. Oh, God. He did. Wow, look at that giant block of ice.
We can try and follow the water through here.
Doesn't look like we have a choice.
I don't know why we're walking so weird. Is it because we're like dizzy, nearly knocked out?
Keep an eye on the temperature gauge.
We have two wounded and one dead. We require immediate exfil.
Oh shit.
Water's rising. We need an exit. I can see light ahead. We're gonna need to go under.
Uh-oh. Stay down. One, two, three. Hwah! What a play.
More hostiles dropping in. Keep pushing forward.
Nice job.
Clear him out.
Shot from all over, man.
Keep pushing forward.
Nice job. Nice job, squad. We are killing it right now.
I see an exit ahead. Keep moving.
Back on top of Mother Earth, no longer inside of her, thank goodness. That got scary there. Ooh, a slide. That's a nice little touch, Sledgehammer.
Sentinel 2-3, where the hell are you? We are under fire.
Contact ahead. Drones incoming.
Command has failed to respond.
It has to be.
Use your AMPs! Come on, we need to move. Watch your footing.
Winds are picking up.
Kingpin,
Sentinel 2-3.
Target
5 still has a cargo and a proposal to the
location.
Solid. Say again, Kingpin. Can you send extra? Can't understand you, bro. We're dropping down. Here we go. Oh!
Contact, dead ahead.
Damn it, they've got the cargo.
Kingpin, this is Sentinel 2-3. Guardian 5 is down and Atlas has the cargo. Moving to intercept.
Solid copy. Sending exfil to your position.
I'm moving down to draw them out. Pick off the stragglers, Alona. Open fire when we're in position, Alona.
On your shot, Mitchell.
Open fire!
Got it, double.
We need that cargo!
Oh, dude, this is the energy beam sniper. This thing is badass, that's for sure.
Pin him down!
Taking the shot!
Don't put cover down in my house!
We need to get that cargo!
Alright.
Pin him down!
VTOL incoming!
Let's go! We need to get this cargo!
Nothing to do with the ride!
They're hooking up the cargo! We need to move now!
Shit!
Missing fire!
Oh! We're back underwater again! No! I want to stay on top of the ice, man! They're gonna get this cargo. They're gonna be able to take that away. That's incredible. That they were able to pull that off.
Trust me.
Gideon?
Atlas 1, report.
This is Atlas 01. Juarez and Michaels are KIA.
What?
Why now, Gideon? You could have escaped from New Baghdad with us.
We'd all be none the wiser. There were just too many questions. I needed to find some answers for myself. Irons is planning a preemptive strike against the United States. He's been secretly developing a WMD, a bioweapon.
And we're supposed to follow you?
If he wanted to kill us, we'd already be dead. Irons has betrayed everything I stood for. I want him in the ground the same as you. If you want to stop him, we need to get to that cargo now.
Let's do it.
Then lead the way.
All right, so yeah. That thing he's been working on, the stuff in that big crate, it's a weapon of mass destruction. It's a bioweapon. He's planning to attack the U.S. with it.
Atlas 2-1, I'm ready for pickup. Sentinel operatives have been dealt with.
Roger that, Gideon. You're lucky we were just about to leave without you.
Is the cargo secure?
Yes, sir. Secure and intact.
Wow, what? What a guy!
Get a target lock. We'll hold your fire until my signal.
Gideon,
what a freaking guy!
Are you sure you're alone down there?
Bring it down!
We got it done, baby. Good stuff. All right, so we have the weapon that Irons has been working on in our hands. We're gonna be able to see exactly what he's got up, what we're gonna be up against. So that's gonna be exciting. We'll see what happens next. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed. Click the annotation on screen to be taken to the next episode of this Let's Play. I'll see you guys there. Thanks for watching.